Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to password lock notes on your iPhone or iPad. From time to time, you've probably taken the easy route of putting sensitive information such as passwords, credit card information, bank account info, social security card numbers, and more into the Notes app because it's convenient. If you've got this type of information or other sensitive information stored in the Notes app that you don't want anyone else who gets a hold of your iPhone or iPad to have access to, Apple makes it possible for you to password protect your notes. In this video, I'll show you how to do that, and I'll also show you how to change your iPhone or iPad locked notes password. Now let's walk through the steps to password lock your notes in the Notes app on iPhone and iPad. Step 1. Launch the Notes app on your iPhone or iPad, and then open the specific note you want to lock with a password. Step 2. Tap the ellipses icon on the screen to open a menu, and then tap Lock in the menu. The Set Password screen is displayed. Step 3. Enter the password you want to lock your iPhone or iPad note with in both the Password and Verify fields. Enter a hint to help you remember your password in the Hint field, and then choose whether or not you want to allow your note to be unlocked with Face ID if your iPhone or iPad supports that feature. Tap Done after entering this information. You'll be returned to your note, and you'll now see a padlock icon at the top of the screen. Going forward, when you launch the Notes app and try to access this note, you'll be greeted with a locked screen, and you'll need to enter your password to view it. You can remove the password lock from a locked iPhone or iPad note at any time by unlocking a locked note, tapping the ellipses on the screen to open the menu, and then tapping Remove where the lock icon previously was. You'll see a note that the lock was removed, and the padlock icon will no longer be displayed at the top of the screen. You can change the password for all of your locked iPhone and iPad notes by doing the following. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad home screen to open the Settings menu, and then tap Notes in the menu. The Notes screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Password in this list. The Password screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Change Password. The Change Password screen is shown. Enter your previous password in the Old Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new password in both the Password and Verify fields. Provide a hint, and then tap Done. Now, anytime you lock one of your notes files, this is the password you'll need to enter to unlock it. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.